she was poor, but she was honest. The victim of a rich man's whim, he betrayed her in the garden, and the blame all lies on him. So she went to that London city. She went there to hide her shame. When along came another rich man, and she lost her name again. Now this fella, he saw her beauty. She knew not his base design. He took her in into a hotel. She sends them, but they never will forgive. It's the poor that are the honest. Oh, it's the poor gets the blame, while the rich drives in his carriage. Isn't it? Money.